It's a huge rush. It's something that makes you feel alive, and it's a real challenge. Riding racehorses kind of substitute from the experiences I've had as a cyclist. It's a wonderful feeling. I can't quite explain it. The first time you gallop on a horse, it feels like you're flying. My name's Victoria Pendleton. I'm a two-time Olympic gold medalist in cycling, but now I've switched saddles to become an amateur jockey. As an Olympic medalist, I don't really feel the same pressure coming in to do another sport. I dedicated my life to being an elite cyclist, and you know, I started racing when I was 9 years old, and my whole life to that point led to performing at the Olympic Games, which is an incredible experience, and I feel very blessed to have had it. I had an opportunity to train as an amateur jockey, and when I received the proposal, I thought to myself, really? Wow. And then sort of read it through again, and I thought, actually, there's something I'd really like to do. And since the Olympics, it's felt like something was missing a little bit in terms of challenge, having a purpose, something to get out of bed for. So I thought I'd give it a trial. It was a real surprise to really learn how much it would affect me. It completely blindsided me. I really enjoyed the challenge it provided me with, but just being around horses, because you do really build up a really cool trust and rapport with them. It's really special, it's really special. Dealing with an animal with a brain, it's got its own idea of what you're doing, so it's very much a partnership. It's not just you wanting to deliver the training regime and the program, it's about working with the horse, learning about its personality, its little character traits, and trying to get the best out of it. And every horse moves differently, so you have to be a lot more adaptable. You know, I got on my bike, it was made, you know, within a millimeters measured for me, ready to go. It was very much, you have to be very adaptable to each animal, which I love, because it adds a different dimension, a different challenge. Coming into this sport feels completely different, because the challenge that I've been set is quite remarkable in terms of only having a year to get to qualify for Cheltenham. The amateur race at Cheltenham is a big ask. In just getting there, it will be a massive achievement. And that's something that's very different from having to get up there and go for the gold medal every time. So it does feel different. And it's a completely new challenge, and I hope that people understand that it, you know, it's so far removed from what I did before. But I'm loving every second of it. Regardless of if I make it to Cheltenham or not, I hope that I can continue to ride as an amateur rider. The idea of riding out for as long as I can for the rest of my days makes a lot of sense.